Providence, Rhode Island.
That's cool. Thank you to Ian Fitzgerald and, oh man, Popcorn, Mr. Popcorn, Senor Charlie Popcorn.
Charlie Popcorn,
thank you much. Charlie Popcorn. Fantastic opening. And of course, Lily Brooke. A round of applause for both of them. And Charlie's beard, which seems to go away when Ian's not playing.
He's a magician.
All right, okay. All right. Here's our first song.
I once knew a hopeful soul on the plain of Ohio, but he was weary of the wheat, he was tired of the corn, so he traveled east down the river Saco. He walked through the fog in the blueberry bog till he came to the northeastern shore. He came into fame when he burst into flame, saying, I don't got no hope anymore, no, I don't got no hope anymore. Well, I followed him down that old river to the mountain on the delta. I fell down and prayed. I said, have been a boy at the break of dawn. Reach for the end of the day. And as the seagulls lay there, the morning calls and the bats their beds. I heard a voice come forth from the mercury waves, saying it's too soon to rest your head, oh boy, it's too soon to rest your head. Well, morning turned to afternoon as I stood and watched the sky, and powder blue turned to deep red hues as day turned into night. When I finally crossed that river wide, there was a woman standing in the setting sun. She said, boy, you don't look too bad, but the sparkle in your eyes is gone. Oh boy, the sparkle in your eyes is gone. I turned around alone, but that burning spirit followed me till I came back to my home. And when I finally walked through my front door and sat down at my piano, she said, amen, you know your sparkle will end, but we might forever.
Alone cold piece of lead. Too bad all the men who mine lead are all dead. This I said as I closed my eyes. Over the cold morning light, through our heart racing nights, out my throbbing left temple and straight into my right. Oh, my dry cotton sheets looked up at me with fright. And no matter triumphant dreaming could quite keep my cold aching body alive. So with the groan of light as he fell from his throne, well, I rolled from my bed to my toaster alone. Oh, in the weak and the solitude, the safety of home brought strength to my head, brought strength to my bones, but I could see that my courage was gone. So I cried wild in the night when the wine's flowing pure on the cobblestone steps as the river rushes near. Do you cry out exalt that the answer lies here? And then point down the river to a morning so clear, to a city of emerald song. Well, it's a city of limbs, the rampage over the grounds. They run towards the sun that will never go down. But if I don't ever make it to Amsterdam town, well, I think that my God up in heaven will frown. Yes, God wants me in Amsterdam town. The earth has shrunk out the feet, but still you are much, stand alone in your chair. And I'm there with you in the dark on the floor, exuding opinions I've exuded many times before. Running our souls in circles on the soft sand shore, up safe and deep from the churning tides, the tides of evermore, till eternity comes, grand up our air. Oh, and up in the lowlands, man hails me down to a city of canals. We'll make your head spin around. But if I don't ever make it to Amsterdam town, well, I think that my mother will jump up and down. My mama don't really want me in Amsterdam town.
And in the black now, I will see my face.
And as your bright-eyed smile shimmers next to my frown, in the dark glassy water flowing by without a sound, in the medieval night it starts to swirl all around, and you catch me by the hand and say, what if we drown? What if I don't ever make it to Amsterdam town?
burn that palace and eat the fruit they grow at that building. Burn that palace and eat the fruit they grow at that palace and build that palace and burn that palace and eat the fruit they grow at that palace, shining green. Build that palace and burn that palace and eat the fruit they grow at that palace, shining green. The tree that fulfilled that palace and burn that palace and eat the fruit they grow at
thank you. Police protection, do you know you have
David's bow. That time it was 17. Listening to us, for being here, for working. Thank you, Elisa Rodriguez, for being here, the paying customer.
Thank you for this camera lady. Hey, you've been so discreet.
Lisa DeBest.
Lisa DeBest.
Okay, thank you, Lisa. I appreciate you. Okay, this is our last song. It's called 400 Years.
Wait, I thought it was the second last one.
It is the second to last song.
Yeah.
It's the last song that we wrote. After that, Jillian Grogan will be joining us for a song that we just wrote yesterday.
According to our esteemed audience, it's the last song, but... Or no, it's not. Never mind.
I don't know what you're talking about. Okay.
Let's just do it.
Let's just do it.
You start this.
Do
yeah.
I?
Yeah. Oh.
That is completely up to you.
In the ground.
talking, but I find myself listening till some soul to some word comes lifting itself through the universe, asking me to carry myself along. But don't you want to see crowds multiply on the street? Don't you want to be alone with waves crashing at your feet? And ain't the wind so cool when it blows on through your bed? Don't you want to feel thunder clapping high above your head? And don't you want to smell the barbecue on a Sunday afternoon? Ain't it sad when your eyes get so hard so soon? Don't you want to feel your lover moving so slow and strong? Don't you want to teach your children what's right and what's wrong? And ain't life something you're gonna miss when you're gone? You're gonna miss this life when you're all dead and gone. It ain't like something you're gonna miss when you're gone.
Yeah.
Thank you, Anthony, and thank you, Ian Fitzgerald, for playing with us as well.
Sorry.
Oh, it was him!
Are we muted now?
It's always the fiddle.
Yeah.